Super. Thank you. And Shraddha, welcome to Telugu film industry. So how is it being associating with, you know, Saaho and Telugu film industry for the first time?
Hi everyone. Hi everybody. Hello. Hello. Hi. First of all, thank you all so much for coming here. Thank you for being here. And Hyderabad has become my second home since the past 2 years, since we were shooting for Saaho. And it's the kind of love and warmth that UV Creations and the whole team of Saaho has welcomed me with in the film was, there's so many memories, because 2 years to come from Mumbai here and spending so much time over here, as I said, like my second home, so the experience has been very close to my heart, extremely, extremely close to my heart. And for the first time to, this is my Telugu debut, so I'm very, very excited. I couldn't have a better film like Saaho for my Telugu debut, so thank you all so much for having me on the film, and yeah, thank you for all the love for the trailer also.
So as we can see in the trailer, you have got both romance and action to do along with Prabhas Garu, right? Which one did you enjoy the most?
Both. Both, definitely.
You have to pick one. One.
This is the first time.
But I think everything about it, I was so excited every day, because as I said, it's such a new experience for me. So very difficult to choose only one thing. Okay. Very difficult.
Great. So.